Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, I would like to thank the Almighty for his never-ending blessing, so we can conduct today. Good morning to the honors of the judge, the audience. My speech today will contain some information to relate to technology. Technology becomes the most eminent factor in today's world. People cannot be separated from technology because it makes the people lives easier. Let us take a look, for the example, at the small strange which is in the school. We cannot deny the technology is very useful for education. School is well equipped with technological tools such as computer, internet, telephone, and any other technological device. The internet availability in school helps the student to obtain unlimited lessons or information in just one click. The technology helps the student to communicate with more people, even with those who lie outside Indonesia. This will assist the student to make a networking which will be beneficial for their future careers. Technology encourages the student engagement and motivation in learning process. Teachers' technological device, such as InFocus, create the classroom to make the learning process become less boring. As I have mentioned before, technology gives the student access to the most current information available online. They can access or download e-books or journal in the website, so the lessons will be more attractive and varied. But there are some buts. Not all of impact caused by technology are positive. Technology could be very dangerous if you could manage it. Moreover, nowadays, students are equipped with a mobile phone. Is there anyone of you who does not have any mobile phone? No, right? See, every student has it. Mobile phones are personal, so sometimes it is quite hard for the parents to supervise the children. Instead of waiting for the adult to supervise you, I want to warn you, because I'm sure you are mature enough to see what is right or wrong for you. Dear the student, the technological developments offer you many applications to download with your mobile phone. Let us say Instagram, Telegram, Twitter, WhatsApp, and so on so far. They are all available for you. However, do you know that those kekinian or update applications will ruin your life if you could manage them well? The simple state of getting everything separate of one click is actually dangerous. Many malicious content are spreading to our internet, such as porn, gamble, bullying, illegal transactions, and even terrorism. Without further guidance, students can access porn sites, video, or pictures through YouTube. That will be a factor which leads teenager free sex or teenager promiscuity. The students are mentally biased. They tend to express what they want to say in Facebook profile or twist their opinions boldly. Your twist might indirectly lead into cyberbullying. Regarding the abduction, there are so many cases even here in Indonesia. The teenagers meet a new friends, then they agree to meet each other somewhere. The worst case can be into rape, theft, and abduction. I hope that we as students use technology wisely. How to prove it? We have to deep our religion. We can prevent the mentally attacking by planting religious in our heart. Moreover, I encourage you to use the technology to maximize your potential. That's all from me. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.